each other darling. Their happiness was total and complete until she slipped beneath the sheets on 50 pair of cold, cold feet. Hey ho, hey ho, what a wonderful wedding day. The ladybug thought the cricket's voice was gentle, and an ant she knew was likely to succeed. Had a kiss that was oh so sweet, but none could hug like her centipede. Hey ho, hey ho, what a wonderful wedding day. One day the centipede, he came home early, and the ladybug looked slyer than a fox. She was sitting beneath the hollyhocks, knitting lots and lots of little socks. She looked at him with a smile that seemed to say,